Hi, I'm John Livingston. I'm a full-time instructor in the heavy equipment program here at Shasta College. Well, I actually was a student here back in the 70s. I went for 2.5 years and then transferred down to Cal Poly San Luis Obispo. I'm a hands-on person. I like doing project work. I like being outdoors. So this kind of work really fits my personality. In this program, we are all about hands-on learning. It's about having your butt in the seat and physically getting out there and getting dirty, not being afraid to try new things. I want to see them succeed in what their career goal is and land out there in the job where they want to go. Coming out of the program, if they just have our certificate, they're going to probably start in the $16 to $18 an hour range if they're not working for a union company. If they go into construction, they're working for a union company, then they're going to be up $28 an hour and more. If they get a commercial driver's license from us, then it's higher than that. I really care about them. I really want to see them succeed.
Hi, I'm Rick Buttinger. I am a heavy equipment instructor here, and I primarily teach the heavy logging equipment. My background in industry was logging. I was a logger for 20 years. When I was going to college here, I graduated from this program in 1988, and I actually worked my way through college working for a local logger here. So now coming in and being able to share my experiences with a new generation is just, I'm just having the time of my life. So Shasta College is now a licensed timber operator in the state of California. By having that license, we are able to produce a product, the logs that we can sell to Sierra Pacific Industries, and in turn, we get revenue from that that pays for our operating expense for this class. So the most successful students that I see are go-getters. You have to be someone that really wants to work. When a student graduates from our program with a certificate in logging, the job opportunity for them is just wide open. There is such a shortage of logging workers right now. Starting wage for somebody with no experience is usually around $17 an hour. With experience, equipment operators in the woods can make upwards of about $35 an hour.
Hey, welcome to the Shasta College Heavy Equipment Training. This is the site where we hold our labs. The students train on this truck. It's a 4,000 gallon water tender and it's used for keeping dust down on the roads or out on the project area. Okay, our Komatsu 655 motor grader. This is the biggest machine in our fleet. All the students get to operate this machine. They get to use it out here, blading dirt, smoothing dirt, forming roads. Behind me is the Komatsu D61 Bulldozer. This dozer is also contracted with Cal Fire for firefighting during fire season. The students that train on this, some of them go into the industry and they go with experience on a dozer that actually gets out there. I'm standing in front of our John Deere 550K bulldozer. The students learn in our advanced class how to use the satellite system. Okay, here is our Komatsu 130 excavator. This is a really popular machine. The students love running the excavator. It's used for trenching, used for lifting, moving stuff. And this is also set up with a satellite control system like the 550K bulldozer. Right here behind me is our John Deere 210 grading tractor. This is probably one of the first machines you're gonna actually run when you get hired out of the program, because it's a nice, safe little machine for them to try you out on and get some experience. All the machinery that I've shown you are used in our one-year heavy equipment certificate program. It's a very hands-on training program. Students that get our certificate are going to work for local companies. Some are going into the fire industries. There's also students going into logging. If you're interested in getting training, you can always contact me at Shasta College.